guys, just finished in the gym.
Just had my tea. So I had some dough balls that was going on a date. Had some burrito stuff cooked by the girlfriend. And just finished off with flake yogurt. But yeah, just finished in the gym. The time is 9:45 at the minute. I had deadlift session, lower body session. Deadlifts, bench, hyperextensions, and some hamstring curls. And yeah, that was it. So I had three sets of three planned for deadlifts at 88%, I think, or 87.5, and three sets of six at 80% on bench. And then just some 8 rep accessory work. So 3 sets of 8 on hamstring curls and hyperextensions. Deadlift felt fucking heavy when I was warming up. I've been playing around with my stance a little bit and the setup, which you might see in the video. And I was following on from Saturday's deficit deadlifts, which did look okay looking back at the footage. So I did do triples on Saturday. But yeah, it just felt really heavy today, just warming up, everything felt tight and I just couldn't quite get into the groove. So yeah, 865 for a set of three, and then two singles at RP around 9. Then bench, I hit, felt bench felt pretty good, so I hit a set of six, two sets of five at 90kg. RP 9, but yeah, that felt pretty easy, but bearing in mind that I did do, I think, 90kg for around 12 on the last cycle, when I was supposed to do a 5 rep max, I think. So yeah, 6 is still pretty under what I'm capable of, but I've got next week 3 rep max tests. So I think I'm going to be hitting 170 last time on deadlift, so I'll be going for 172.5, and I think I got 4 reps last time, so see what I'll get this time. Bench, I hit, I think, 100 for 5 reps, so I think I'll be going for 105-ish for 3, and then squats, I think I hit 147.5 for 5. I'll be going for, I think, 150 for 3, something like that. But yeah, hopefully that my deadlifts sort of themselves out a little bit for next week. Obviously, I've not got a deload planned, so I'll just have to try and be smart, try and do some recovery outside the gym, stop being a lazy fat cunt when I'm home from work. But today it's hard work when you get home from work at fucking 7 o'clock. Last thing you want to be doing is getting a foam roller out and doing some stretching. So, but it's something that you really need to do if you're lifting heavy like I am quite a lot frequently. I'm gonna try and do that this week. It's hard work to do it when you get home. So yeah, hopefully next week I'll be hitting those numbers on my 3 rep max, and hopefully the stuff kind of evens itself out after a pretty shit deadlift session today. And yeah, bench felt pretty rough the past couple of sessions. This is the first session that felt alright. And obviously squats, I've been having a bit of grief on my knee, so we'll have to monitor that. But yeah, fingers crossed, all good for next week. And yes, I've still got a session Thursday, Saturday, Sunday, and then I've got my strength testing 3 rep maxes. So yeah, if you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up. If you have any comments, leave them down below, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.